nice jam to the lip, and Frederico on the back end. Sonny floating. And big, powerful gouge right there as White going to town on this left also.
Sonny Garcia, how's it going, Sonny?
Good.
I have a couple questions for you. First is, if Trestles had a backup location for the World Tour event, let's say, what would that place be and why?
I would say Uppers.
Uppers, yeah. Today is looking good.
Get some good of a wave. Probably better for all the regular footers because there's no lap over there.
Right.
I think it would be good.
Yeah, that would be a good one for sure. I like Uppers. Your volunteer work, Malioli. Tell me a little bit about that and how that's going.
We've been taking kids with cystic fibrosis mainly, and then getting kids with any kind of genetic disease, surfing. Yeah. Just trying to introduce them to the water, and bring you smiles,
Right. So, give them a little opportunity.
Yeah, no, it's a good foundation. Love working with them. I've been with them for about 8 years now.
Yeah.
I'm actually flying to Hawaii tomorrow, and we're doing a Sonny Garcia one in Waikiki on Saturday.
Awesome.
So, it's good. I love working with the kids, and you can do anything for those kids. Bring a smile on their face and get them not so stressed out, even just for a little bit of their life. It's pretty incredible.
How did you get involved with that organization?
Kala Alexander and my friend Dougie Tanaka, we're good friends with James and Charlie Dunlop.
Okay.
We got introduced, and such a good organization that I help out as much as I can.
I'm sure it does a lot for the kids, and sometimes I go down and check out the Surfers Healing events as well with the autism.
Surfers Healing is another good one. Izzy does insane work for his kids.
Yeah, it's a beautiful thing for sure. So right on, Sonny. Thanks a lot,
thank you.
Good seeing you.
Take care.